Our first presenting team have won so many Grammy Awards and other honors that you'll have to spend some time at Wikipedia to take it all in. Please welcome Rafa, Sardina, and George Massenburg.
Great to see everybody. It's great to be back. You all are
so, what's the word? You all are so fucking three-dimensional.
Just great.
Like real. Like.
My friend Rafa and I have devoted our lives to music, and we're happy to be up here and help recognize those of you here tonight who do the same, whether it's in the development of equipment, makes our job easier, better. What we do in the studio, it's all in the service to the artist and to music. We believe in music.
Exactly, George. We share the same philosophy. We want to make sure the artist is able to realize his vision and intensely collaborate in the creative process. And your contribution to the industry, George, is just remarkable. And I'd like to...
Thank you, Rafa. That's very kind.
No, it truly is.
We have a lot of awards, huh? No, never mind. We have a lot of awards to give out, so let's get on it.
Our first category is remote production, recording, or broadcast. And the nominees are
2020 Billboard Music Awards, NBC. 56th Academy of Country Music Awards, CBS. 63rd Annual Grammy Awards, CBS. Mostly Mozart Across the Boroughs, All Five Live, New York Public Radio. The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, CBS. The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, NBC.
And the winner is The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, CBS. Well, we are keeping this in their behalf.
And we think it's the right call. Cheers.